storm supplies at the grocery store, well, you might have some trouble finding a few items tomorrow morning.
We sent NBC2's Bailey Smith to find out if store shelves are empty and shoppers are buying last-minute supplies.
It's not your average Monday at Southwest Florida grocery stores.
We started to see people come in probably first thing this morning.
Getting prepared for what tomorrow could bring.
I just figured it's better safe than sorry to have a couple extra bottles of water.
A lot of people's first instinct when preparing for a tropical storm is to head to the nearest store and stock up on anything they can get their hands on.
Sometimes clearing the shelves.
And many stores doing the best that they can to make sure they keep these shelves as stocked as possible.
Today, everybody's been coming in buying water, beer, non-perishable goods like canned foods and everything, and surprisingly a lot of fresh produce.
Michael French is the manager at Wynn's Market in Naples. He says while every customer's cart looks different, there's one thing almost everyone is trying to buy.
We've probably gone through about a pallet worth of water, so close to 200 cases just today alone. It's not as much as we had during Ian, but it's a lot more than a typical normal day.
Some store owners say it's been difficult to keep those shelves full for the next wave of customers, but Michael says his store has been getting its back stock prepared for months and has been restocking the shelves throughout the day.
We buy at the beginning of hurricane season, we bring in as much water as we can possibly fit in our back room.
I came by for lunch and I actually asked them, I said, how's the water supply going? But they said, yeah, come on by, they'll be plenty.
So if you didn't get out to stock up your cabinets tonight, check your local stores as early tomorrow morning as possible. In Naples, Bailey Smith, NBC2.